emptiness. Now it's a time to erase this heat and greed. When we return to our place, we must try to believe in our love, in our dreams, in our friends.